Okay, everyone, welcome back to Songs of Six. We're still using the classical mods that changed the races into the standard mods, or at least standard races. I'm playing as Dundalorians, which are dwarves in this mod. We have a couple of humans here, but yeah, our clan is mostly dwarves. So let's continue on and see what else we can do. I think we're still building. Yeah, still trying to build a laboratory here. Hopefully get some more dwarves to move in soon. What I'm planning on doing once I have this built is to actually have about 10 here working first. Get some knowledge up. Yeah, so there's not really much else we can do until we have that going. So that needs ale and bread. We nowhere near that yet. Let's see, I think that makes ale. It's coal, clay, and grain. Need a lot of grain, apparently. Get the road there at least. Okay, so we got 5 woodcutters. They're all the humans. We're slowly getting furniture in, so that's good. Probably gonna need another janitor here soon. Oh yeah. Let's go ahead and put 2 here. So this one's doing. This one's doing far better. I don't know. Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's doing good. Not much work around him, anyway. Definitely a lot of work for those guys. Let's go into planning mode. And let's see, we do need a grain farm here eventually. Doesn't look like anybody really I have like was working it. But we'll need it. So let's go ahead and do this. Seven farmers. That's not bad. Yeah, because we can eventually dig out roads here. It's gonna take 110 grain. I don't think we even have any grain. We have one. I think we need the irrigation. So yeah, we need plumbing. Might have to put that farm out here. It's interesting that that's fertile. A lot more fertile than I thought it'd be. 55%. What's it looks like down here? I mean, honestly, that's not too bad. Oh. I'm sure it'll accept it for now. Go ahead and set that planning for right now. Oh, this is almost ready. Thank you. This should be about to be harvested. One more furniture. There goes. Oh yeah, they want 64 workers. We definitely don't have that much. Let's lower it down to 10 for right now. There we go. It's like, sorry guys, can't afford that many of you. That's like more than our entire population. Okay, happiness went up at least. Scientists will be living. There's two of them. There they are. Okay. We're about to have an influx of new people in here soon. We're like so close to having more humans. Okay. Let's see what we can get here. So that requires plumbing, unlocks bathhouse. So let's go ahead and get plumbing first. Hopefully we can get bathhouse next. That'll help out a lot. Who's starting? Okay, let's see. So if we were to... transports water similar to channels, but do so underground. It connects to other. So what's the radius? Ah, it requires iron. That's not good. So, use water pumps to transport fresh water from freshwater sites. got an idea what we can do here. Okay, we're still set to planning. Let's see how this works out. Literally just 5 workers, but we could technically go this way too. It's 8. There we go, 10 workers. Area must be connected, really? Do this. And then do another one over here. Fertility, yeah, definitely lower. Main thing we hope for is that pumps enough water down here. Okay, let's see. I think this should have been a little bit farther. Let's at least connect it to here. So this one needs stone and furniture. Okay, so that's happening. Oh, we can almost get this. Let's save it for that. Because that'll really skyrocket the people a little bit. If we can get up that high. Oh yeah, gathering this stuff, okay. Go ahead and get a bath, so we can be clean dwarves. Is it health?
Yeah, health.
Of course it requires marble and iron. Okay, that sends me back a little bit. Other ones up then too. Might can trade with my neighbor some. So go ahead and I think only one's good for right now. Go ahead and do one of these as well. Okay, now we have a trader. Is this thing ever get done? No, not yet. Still waiting on furniture. Okay, good. So let's do... Let's see if we can trade with this guy. Decline. We'll do this for right now. We'll sell a lot of this stone because we can just get a lot of it right back. Nice. Okay, so people like that we have money, apparently. Okay, so I might be able to buy this stuff for the bathhouse. It does require coal, though, so we're gonna need a coal mine. So let's go ahead and do planning mode. Here, it should be interesting. Oh, it's these type of benches. Okay. Really? Let's do something like that. And then for entranceways, I think the more the better. So 60 metal, 123 cut stone. See if I can actually get that. Can I just put it in 60? Oh gosh, that's expensive. Okay, so that's that much. How much is the cut stone? Stone's more expensive. So if I need 110 of that, that's 20. Jeez. Okay. That's gonna take a little bit. But we can get there. Gonna activate it regardless. Really? Did y'all really do that? Y'all so did, okay. I need that gone. Please and thank you. There we go. Help back to have it. Looks like we can go ahead and sell some more of this stone. So that's over 7,000. Let's try one of these other kingdoms. Let's see what's going on here. I thought they had nothing in the radius. Oopsie daisy. Stone together. What? Ah, I missed him. Come on. There you go. Eventually build another storehouse. A good number of that. So let's see what we can grab real quick. Let's try this guy. It's only worth 5,000. So one's worth 26 buying. But selling, it's worth 6. I guess because I flooded the market with so many of them. Let's try you guys. Price for it. So 6 gold. Seven. He might be my best deal. I'm guessing the farther away they are. Yeah, these guys way out here don't want anything to do with it. Okay, so I guess we're selling to the little guy. What's the Dutch you want for it? 6. And it's expensive. Okay, so we give you that, and then 13,300. And now we're back to being poor again. Do I even have enough? Yeah, I got enough room. Some of y'all, I think some of y'all took some, didn't y'all? No. How the hell are we missing like 12? Already back up to plenty of stone. Still need to make more room. Well, let's just keep selling to this guy, I guess, and keep taking his money. Thank you. That's worth it. I feel like these guys are instantly here. At least the money is. Estimated harvest 59. Oh, because of the dang drought. Well, that's not good. You'd think the drought wouldn't affect the farms, though. Got 1,000 stone again. That's how much it was to buy the iron. So we only need 60. 14,000. Okay. Okay. I'm only doing this buying and selling to jumpstart the economy before I'm ready. Is there any? There we go. Oh yeah, I definitely need this. Weaver wouldn't be bad either, though. Gonna unlock that first. That'd be good for the people. We really have nothing that's good for, Let's see, where's the weaver? This out. Okay, let's just expand a little bit more then. we go. And then... let's put a different storage in there. Okay, it looks like we can go ahead and... yeah, we can go ahead. Let's do 400. There we go. $8,900. Set. Oh, this guy doesn't do this incorrectly. Oh, glad I got them. Nice, it does fuel the whole area. But right now we don't need it. Let's turn it off for right now. Sorry, we just don't need you guys right now. Okay, let's do y'all 5 at least. Let's go and get some carpets up here. Go ahead and buy this real quick. Wrong one. This one. 13,000. Man, I feel poor again. So, is that the main call we have? Nope. Yep. think that's the other call. Yep, there's the other calls. Okay. We're gonna need these calls for sure. Any percent ain't bad. Okay, so I need a couple more of those. Okay. Buy more of my stone, even though it's not the best price right now. Let's try you. Okay, so I think he's still the best price. Not worth it, apparently. That's not worth it yet. Okay, let's go ahead and grab this. 6,470? There we go. Short on this. Oh, 35 short. More 11,000 is enough. Ooh, it is. Nice. Okay. Let's do that. Let's get a little bit of coal to get us started. It's 9,000. Oh, we do have enough. Okay. Let's try that. That. Okay. 80? 11,000. That should be good. And then we'll trade some of this, actually. And the rest gold. Okay, let's hope that's enough. Summer. Okay, come on, guys. Yes. That should, in theory, help out with the, at least the baths. Okay, we got 700 stones saved up. We need to do something about our food real quick. Let's throw this at the... Can't throw that. Okay. Let's throw 600 in. And then we need... Really? That's that much? Fish is way too much. How about this? There we go. That's better. Enough to get us through. Still got another cave we can do. 50 meat maybe? Let's do that. Okay. Let's do that to knock off a little bit there. Let's try this. There we go. Give us food, please. We are hungry. A little bit more research. I'm thinking food. Dropped off our food. could go ahead and start giving the dwarves furniture. Or not furniture, fabric. So let's do... Yeah, let's give them as many as they want. There we go. Grab what y'all want, grab what y'all need. Yeah, humans can grab it too. If they want and can get any. That really jumped up our population. Yeah, I think we'll definitely need to get another farm up and running. Let me go ahead and see how I'm gonna do this real quick. It's not bad, to be honest. Ooh, we got another human. Let's go to increase this by another woodcutter. Is definitely skyrocketing now. It's a good thing we got another farm coming up then. Oops, 7 humans now. Let's get another woodcutter. Did not expect that. That's good. Oh, almost had him. Got him. And our population is still growing. Oh man, we got more humans. 9 now. Let's go and up that more, I guess. Might have to build more human houses out here. Five, 10, 15, 20, 25. So yeah, we got more room. Oh, that's nice of them. We will accept your gift. Since we plan to murder you in the future. We got a decent supply of wood coming in now. Ooh, another dwarf. Let's grab him real quick. Full on wood again. Let's sell the haven. That's what we're talking about. 8,850? Nope. 40. There we go. Thank you. It's nice to do business with you, sir. Remember, we can't do anything military yet. Oh yeah, we can. Bet you got a military up. Especially our numbers growing. Okay, we unlock this one. Next one is 140. Humans start doing good. It looks like our population might have stabilized for the moment. Never mind the happiness is going back up. I think we'll go ahead and end it here today, guys. Thanks for joining me. Hopefully next time we can push over 100 dwarves. and maybe get that 10th human if we're lucky. But yeah, hope y'all continue to tune in and watch my clan grow. Like I said, the end goal for me is to actually conquer this clan here. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. They have at least 24 soldiers, plus whatever's at their, I guess, say their fortified town. But I haven't done warfare yet in this. I've only defended, so it'll be interesting to see the opposite of it. But yeah, still got a long road till we get there. We need at least 100 warriors. But yeah, y'all take care and see y'all next time.